Hello all. Today we will see how to create bulk users to Moodle and enroll them to the course. This is Moodle. I'll click on site administration. Under that, users, accounts, cohort. I'm going to create cohort first. Let's select cohort. Click on the add button to create a new cohort. Let's create a cohort for electronics department. Let's say BEELN 2014. I'll copy it, paste it into the description. I'll save it. The cohort is created. Now let's upload users. I do have a file with me, which is comma separated value. eln.csv selected. I'm going to upload this file. CSV delimiter, upload users. You can see that the list has popped up. In this, set new password field required into the file. That field is present. Field is set to the change me. Now, when we are going to add new users, bulk users, they should be treated as new user. So let's select that field. Select bulk user action as a new user and let's click on upload users. Users are uploaded. Now let's go to the bottom of the page. You can see mostly that on the right second last column, the field is password field is change me and it says invalid password policy. Users are created as 68 invalid password policy. So we have to change password at the first login. Continue. Users are uploaded. Let's select users. Add them to the cohort. Go. Now these are the users. Let's upload them to the B. Let's add them to the cohort, BELN, add to cohort, users are shifted into the cohort. Now let's verify the users are added to the cohort or not. I'll open the cohort tab, cohort in a new tab. You can see that BEELN 2014 have 68 users. Close it. Go to home. Now we will enroll these users to course electronics engineering. So we have a course electronics engineering. I'll open it. I'll go to the course administration page. In that, users, enroll users. Now I'll use enroll cohort as we have enrolled user 68 users into cohort. I'll use the same cohort, enroll users. The role will be student, successfully enrolled. Now finish enrolling, the list will pop up. So in electronics course we have 68 students now. Thank you.